The only difference between medical marijuana and recreational marijuana is word choice. Doctors can't prescribe it and pharmacists can't provide it because it's not medicine. Today, the marijuana industry has set its sights on Nebraska, and their real goal is the legalization of recreational marijuana across the state. We've seen what happens when progressive politics trumps science and common sense. That can't happen here. It's up to us to protect our kids and defend our communities. Big Marijuana's way is the wrong way for Nebraska.